that for some stupidity of a boy, a girl gives a slap. As a feminist, I haven't seen you ever complaining against the abuse of a man. Where is your equality?
Where's my...
God forbid, if a man slaps a woman, it's a crime, the sky fall on the land, on the
earth. I'm loving this question. Yeah. Bring it.
And the other, if on the screen a girl slaps a man, where is your protest as a feminist? Where is the equality?
Okay. Can I answer that?
Please.
Can I please answer it? Okay. So you're saying when a man, Eve teases a woman, she slapping him is what was the word you said? Is abuse of a man. When a man is Eve teasing a woman and she's walking by and he's like, woohoo, kya lag rahi hai, kaisi chal rahi hai? A woman shouldn't go, chal be, psh. You're saying that's wrong. Because physiologically, men and women are different, sir. There is no debate about it. Equality is not about oh my God, this is so basic. We have to get into it. Okay, when we talk about equality and opportunity, we talk about cerebral opportunity. We're not saying I want to be able to be 200 pounds like a man and beat the shit out of somebody else. We're not saying that. We're saying you get the ability to get the job, to be the CEO, and nobody questions when you're driven at 50 and have 3 children how you're managing it all. Don't question me. That's what I'm saying. I can be a CEO and a mother. So when a girl slaps a guy when he Eve teases her, he deserves it. Look, it's not like, this got funny, but. No, I didn't. I don't get disturbed, sir. It's not that easy. Don't worry. Feminism, truly, and I want to really explain it to men and women. Feminism is not about berating men. It is not about saying we are better than men. It is not about putting men down. It is just about saying stop treating us like second-class citizens. Let us have opportunities for our experiences. Let us be able to get ahead of the game without having to pull someone else back. Support us. So when you say you're a feminist, you're a supporter of the women around you. So are you a feminist? There you go.
There you go.